All right, so this is a bagel burger. We got some chive and onion cream cheese. I'm going to add some Wickles pickles. We air fried our burger. It didn't really fit, but that's okay. And there's the cross section. And it's got an awesome crunch to it.